Loosum. I'm at the racetrack. ChazCar Derby it is. Keep your eyes on the screen. I'm gonna win this.
Good luck, Walker. With those psychos you'll be racing, you're gonna need it.
Well, goddamn.
Racing, baby! I can see you got the grit to be great. You got the meat it takes to take the plate. And you got all the trimmings, too. Got a contract right here, prime cut. You sign that? Well, you sign in blood. You race your way to the top crust like a knife through sirloin, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy, too.
When do I start?
Scritch, scratch. We got your John H. and we good to go. Yeah, well, you start at the bottom, fresh meat. Get the pity bucket. Prove your sizzle in that slow-mo ride. And then move on. Simmer to the very top like the slickest grease in a gumbo. Go grab your ride when ready, huh?
Oh.
looking. Well, you brought home the Meghorn today, baby. I do declare you drive my damn Mickey Ray himself. And yeah, you a bona fide winner. And you know what? That means some extra special treats for you. You get to go and enjoy the Mall Tom at the Winter Lounge in Wellspring. You hear? All the gravy you can got. And you got your free access to all of my tasty tracks, too, Prime Rib. Drivers like you. Rarer than skin on a skull. Do come back.
Mayor Loosum? Got it. Free pass to the Winner's Lounge.
I saw it all on the vid screen. Guess you really are the shit. That was some grade A sportsmanship.
What can I say? It's how I roll. I'm on my way there now. Gotta go. Road choker up ahead.
Thank you.
one of them bandit dens again.
Watch it, Walker. Come back soon, Walker.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be? I guess you want to feed that siren of yours. You want some crackers, some murder's pellets? Yeah, right. You come to the right place. Come back alive.
You there! Yes, you.
Yep. Gotta go.
I'm adjusting the range on this ocular implant. It's painstaking. Keep your head out.
Destination reached.
Greetings.
Hey, it's the champ. Saw you on the killing screen.
I'm here to see Klegg Clayton.
Killed it, champ!
Love your style, Gladiator.
Let's go, numbnuts.
Hey! Hey! Listen up already! I got a great, nay, tremendous surprise for you all. Looky over there, dames and dudes.
Here he is, the infamous Wasteland tycoon, Klegg Clayton. So ego-centered, he's been known to torture people just to get their approval.
I, the great Klegg Clayton, give you the one, the only, Killer Deer Walker! Our latest ass-kicking champion!
My latest golden goose, you stick with me, and the sky's the limit.
You want to make it big. You want to be a star? Well, old Uncle Kleggy Clayton's got your ticket to the top!
I won't let you down.
What's that?
I want to make it big.
There's no goddamn doubt. Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best! What do you say we go somewhere a little more secluded? I may be about to offer you the dealio of a lifetime. I'm guessing I, myself, need no introduction. Now, you've already heard of how I took my father's legacy and turned it into an empire. Of course, everybody knows the story of irresistible Klegg Clayton, the orphan multi-billionaire extraordinaire. That's why you're here, of course. I know, everybody wants to see the digs of the wealthiest and most generous man of the land. Ah, here we are. Behold, Killadilla Walker, this is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Klegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today, but soon, power absolute will be mine. Tremendous power. As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Loosum Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me, things here will take a turn or two for the better. Oh, just you wait.
So, being rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but my father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the Wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a sec. Oh, Killadilla Walker, baby, I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill, have a song shot eyeball. They're extra glossy. Talk to me. Oh, yes, I mean, no, I didn't mean. Listen here.
All right, Lusa, the gizmo's planted.
I know, it's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.
One more thing. How is decrepit old Loosum these days? Oh, surprised? Yes, I just got wind. Nothing escapes Clayton. Yeah, it's true. My spies and agents are working 24/7 to keep me informed. I guess Klegg got the best of you. I guess you're just a loser after all. And as these are surely your final moments, I shall let you in on my big reveal. Yeah, I got it all thunk out, you see. You see, I've got the most powerful player in the Wasteland in my corner! Who? The Authority, that's who. I'm on a first-name basis with General Cross. So when they take over, oh boy, the sky's the limit! And all thanks to my extremely accomplished negotiation skills. I guess I'm just the best at everything I do, and you're just a stupid little Loosum puppet. Well then, goodbye, Loosum puppet. Goodbye!
Oh, Loosum, you read me?
Barely. You okay?
Yeah, I'm right under Wellspring. Got dumped through the elevator shaft into some kill pit. But the real news is, Klegg is in bed with General Cross.
And we can't dally. I'm sending in a strike team for Klegg. He's gonna talk, one way or the other. Over and out. We'll be good to go. Imagine it was under our feet this whole time.
There's my ride up.
Vasir is still out there, and we have to find him. Standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Hook me up to their channel so I know what's going on.
Yeah. Hold on.
Go, go,
reach!
We got information!
Drop the weapon! We're taking you down!
You're not taking anything, suckers! I'm Klegg!
He took off in his copter. Damn it! I should have done this job myself.
Where's he headed?
Likely to hide under his master's skirts. Well, at least we found the predator. Stagger's looking real good. Head over to my office, and we'll talk.
What have you got?
So, I drove that scumbag out of town. Now we can focus on Project Dagger.
Yeah, for now. But he's gonna stick his ugly dome up again if we don't deal with him permanently.
There's gotta be something of value on the data you pulled from Klegg's computer.
I'm on it. Decrypting the data as we speak. We got a team down in Klegg's creepy dungeon retrieving the Predator tank and the other tech as well.
Great. Let me know when you have the Predator up and running.
Will do. Now, with Klegg out of the way and the tank secured, we could benefit from your help on some projects around here. And I have a feeling that you could too. Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotride powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Klegg Clayton. Name of Crom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
I got to the merc first, and I persuaded him to give me the location of the Ark. You should go check it out.
Thanks for the info. By the way, what happened to Crom?
He'll live. He's on his way to Overgrown City. Might be gone a long while. Might never come back. Prepping the Predator tank will take a while. In the meantime, I suggest you get busy with my operation to clear out the roads and make it safer out there. That'll create more opportunities for projects. Prepping the Predator tank will take a while. In the meantime, I suggest you...
Got a dash.
Good luck out there.
Ranger Walker, things are bad out there, and you can really make a difference. Get working on my operations, and I'll make sure you benefit from the projects that they'll enable.
fuel is up in smoke.
Well, it's a shame to waste good juice, but it's better than the alternative. This area should cool down a bit now.
Come back soon, Walker.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Integrity. destination reached. Good luck out there.
Gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast.
Integrity.
Hey, that arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Good luck out there. Systems activate.